So what's your story? How did you get here?
I came way up halfway house. I was incarcerated, and the halfway house sent me out to find a job. When I got in Brown's shop, right, I put in an application, and from there, it was just history.
When were you incarcerated, and for what?
I've been incarcerated for numerous crimes, drug possession, firearms violation. I had a lengthy criminal background pass. I was locked up in 2000, and I had juvenile life earlier in my life, and I worked my way out the system. So at 40, I finally got off of parole and probation, and I've been working for Brown since 2009. And this was my first shot, my first job ever. I never had a job before. And once I got that job, it was like, it was the turning point of my life. God kept me straight, my wife had my back, and Brown gave me a chance to earn money and a living, a decent living.
How did the transformation occur? I mean, just having a job made things suddenly click?
It wasn't having a job. It was, I didn't want to be incarcerated again. I spent half of my life in jail. I'm 41, so I started my sentence at 17. That's what juvenile life is. When you turn older, 21, they take you out and put you in an adult facility. So I went out and went back and came back. So I just said I had enough. I was on maintenance when I first came. So I was on maintenance for about 2 months. And I happened to meet Mr. Brown in the store. He told me he's gonna watch out for me in a good way. So as he's been looking out for me, I've really been learning from my other peers, the people that's above me. They've been showing me the right things and what it takes to be on management. I just made management last year of October. So I have my own store. I'm the frozen food manager, and I'm loving it, and I'm just trying to climb higher on the ladder.
And how important was Brown to that? Couldn't you have gotten a job somewhere else?
By him talking to me made me eager to work and keep doing what I'm doing. So it pushed me to do better. He motivated me. I'm gonna give you a chance, Anthony. All I want you to do is perform and produce. That's what I'm here to do, perform and produce.
So that personal encounter with Mr. Brown was crucial in turning you into who you are now?
Yes, I can honestly say that, because I've never been at the stature of an individual like that. Where I come from, the visuals I'm around is drug dealers and criminals. I never really had the opportunity to be with a professional person, a person that cared and that's sincere.
So you would do anything for this family?
Anything in reasoning, as long as it don't break the law.